you hot, man. Real hot.
I'm bathed in sunscreen.
Yeah, I started wearing the UPF clothes. I gave up on sunscreen.
Well, that's a smart way to do it.
There you go. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to paddle over and check this thing out.
Yeah.
I'm get over there. How you doing?
Great, how are you?
Good. That's an interesting rig you got there.
Looks pretty good out here, man. How you catching anything?
Very few. Very few.
Me too, but one I caught was big.
Where do you put that in at?
I put it in down there.
At the ramp, public ramp. And rode it up to here.
Yeah, man.
They don't make them like you anymore.
Dude, that's a good little paddle.
Wow.
It's about, I think it's about 8 miles.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah.
But hopefully the fishing makes it worthwhile.
Wow, that's pretty cool, man. You rigged all of that up yourself? You made all of those?
Yeah, it's pretty much all homemade.
That's pretty neat.
I don't like to waste time changing lures, man. It's all right there. I just pick up a lure, pick up a rod.
When you fish, you facing the same way that you're rowing right now? Or how do you fish it?
I fish all the way. I can stand up in it. It's a flat bottom boat, so it's pretty stable.
Mm-hmm.
So I just drop the anchor in the front there, and I can stand up and fish wherever I want.
That is pretty neat. You mind if I take a picture of you in it?
Yeah,
that's pretty cool. That's neat. My name's Jonah.
How are you doing? I'm Tom.
Tom, nice to meet you.
Pleased to meet you too.
You live around here, Tom?
I drive up from Raleigh, North Carolina. There's some big fishing here, as you probably know.
Oh yeah, it's good fishing in here.
Yeah.
And it's hard to get to, which, as you know.
Not in this boat. I can pretty much go wherever I want.
So you put in this morning?
Yeah, I put in at 5:30, I think. Morning.
Right?
Yeah. I caught one down here for the first time.
Was it a small buck? Maybe 18 inches, maybe?
Oh, really?
Was that how big it was? About 18 inches, maybe?
No, he's 21.
Oh, 21. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right on. Where you catch him on?
Just top water, Lucky Craft Gunfish. That guy right there.
Top. Okay, good. 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 Well, I ain't gonna keep talking your head off, man. Every word I say is about 10 strokes of the paddle for you, so. Very nice meeting you. Thank you for letting me check out that boat. Good luck to you.
Take care, bud.
I like the pin right here. Okay. Bottom, huh? Oh, it ain't too soft.
occasionally.
This is very snaky.
Wow. That sucker's huge.
That's where I catch the fish.
Scary.
That's just what's most next to me.
Oh, yeah, see? Mosquitoes ain't no joke, I can tell you that. I'll be damned.